night, a scary moment for drivers on the 805 freeway. A man crashes right into a washing machine just sitting in the middle of the freeway. Now, this happened just after 11 p.m. last night in the Mount Hope area. The man says his car rolled over, landing on its roof, and you can see the damage there. He then had to kick the side window out in order to escape. Thankfully, he wasn't hurt, and CHP now is trying to figure out how that washing machine even ended up on the freeway in the first place.